new signings are starting to come through the door this week as well. James Hansen, how excited are you about what could be in store next season?
Yeah, great signing for the club. I think it was it last season or season before he scored the last minute winner against us to win 3-2, and he's a big handful up there. But so hopefully he can score a few for us next season. But yeah, I'm sure there's a few more bodies coming in, which is exciting. And yes, the squad's really taking shape now.
And I know you've really adapted to playing in midfield as well, but most of your games were at left back like last season. Where do you see yourself playing long term?
Yeah, I think left back is probably my best position at the moment. I want to try and nail that down even more and start progressing as much as I can there. But like you said, I've got that versatility end, which I can play a few different other positions. But yeah, I think left back is probably where I'm going to try and break through this season even more.
Couple of important goals at the back end of last season against Oxford and Oldham. You've been working on those goal celebrations?
Yeah, I haven't yet, but if the goals keep on coming, I think I'm going to have to come up with a better celebration. But I've got an aim this season, which I'm going to try and hit. It's important as defenders we chip in. I don't think we did that enough last season. So I really want to try and get the biggest tally I've had this season coming up, and so I'll be working on that.
Thanks for joining us, John.
No worries.
Great to have you on board.
Thanks very much.